The James Webb Space Telescope has offered us a glimpse into a world beyond our own. It has captured images of Proxima B, a planet orbiting the star Proxima Centauri. What makes these images so remarkable? They appear to show city lights. This is no ordinary discovery. Proxima B lies within the habitable zone of its star. This means it could potentially support life. The possibility of detecting artificial light on this planet is breathtaking. It suggests we are not alone in the universe. The JWST, with its powerful infrared capabilities, has peered deep into space. It has gathered data about Proxima B unmatched in its clarity and detail. This breakthrough has the potential to change everything. Our understanding of the universe and our place within it may never be the same. The detection of these potential city lights is a watershed moment. It opens the door to a universe teeming with possibilities. It sparks the imagination and fuels our desire to explore the cosmos. This is just the beginning of an incredible journey. Elon Musk, the visionary behind SpaceX and Tesla, has always looked to the stars. So it's no surprise he's captivated by the potential city lights on Proxima B. Musk sees this discovery as a validation of his own dreams for humanity. He envisions a future where we become a multi-planetary species, venturing beyond Earth to explore and colonize other worlds. This discovery aligns perfectly with Musk's ambitious goals. It fuels his belief that humanity's destiny lies among the stars. He imagines a future where we interact with extraterrestrial civilizations, sharing knowledge and resources. Musk's perspective is a source of inspiration. He reminds us to think big, to push the boundaries of what's possible. He sees this discovery as a call to action, a challenge to reach for the stars. However, Musk also emphasizes the need for careful investigation. He understands that extraordinary claims require extraordinary evidence. While excited by the possibilities, he advocates for a measured scientific approach to confirm the nature of these intriguing lights. Bill Nye, the science guy himself, brings a vital dose of caution to this extraordinary discovery. As we stand on the precipice of potentially groundbreaking revelations, Nye's voice serves as a beacon of reason and prudence. While acknowledging the potential significance of the lights on Proxima B, Nye urges us to temper our excitement with scientific rigor. He emphasizes that while the discovery is indeed thrilling, it is essential to approach it with a methodical and analytical mindset. He reminds us that extraordinary claims require extraordinary evidence. This principle, often quoted in scientific circles, underscores the need for robust and repeatable data before making any definitive assertions. Nye stresses the importance of exploring all possible explanations before jumping to conclusions. He advocates for a comprehensive examination of all potential natural causes, ensuring that no stone is left unturned in our quest for truth. Could these lights be a natural phenomenon? This question opens the door to a myriad of scientific inquiries, each one as fascinating as the next. Might they be caused by geological or atmospheric processes we don't yet understand? The universe is vast and full of mysteries, many of which we have yet to unravel. These questions must be answered before we can definitively declare the presence of an alien civilization. The scientific community must work together, pooling resources and knowledge to explore every possible avenue. Nye's cautious approach is not meant to dampen our enthusiasm. Instead, it serves as a crucial reminder of the scientific process. It is a call to action for scientists and enthusiasts alike to engage in rigorous investigation and thoughtful analysis. Instead, it serves as a crucial reminder of the scientific process. The journey of discovery is as important as the destination, and each step must be taken with care and precision. He advocates for a thorough investigation using multiple instruments and techniques to confirm the nature of these lights. This multifaceted approach ensures that our conclusions are well-founded and reliable. Despite his caution, Nye doesn't shy away from the profound implications if the lights do prove to be artificial. The possibility of discovering extraterrestrial life is a tantalizing prospect that captures the imagination of people around the world. He recognizes that such a discovery would be one of the most momentous events in human history, forever altering our understanding of our place in the universe. It would challenge our perceptions and expand our horizons, opening up new realms of possibility and wonder. The universe awakens, our place among the stars. In this chapter, we delve into the profound implications of our latest astronomical discoveries and what they mean for humanity's place in the cosmos. The potential discovery of city lights on Proxima B sends ripples through our understanding of the cosmos. This finding is not just a scientific milestone, it is a beacon of hope and curiosity, igniting imaginations and sparking debates across the globe. It challenges our long-held assumptions about life and intelligence in the universe. For decades, we have pondered the existence of extraterrestrial civilizations, and now, we stand on the precipice of potentially confirming that we are not alone. For centuries, we have looked to the stars and wondered if we are alone. Ancient civilizations mapped the heavens, philosophers mused about other worlds, and scientists built ever more powerful telescopes to peer deeper into space. This discovery suggests we may finally have an answer. The excitement is palpable as scientists from various disciplines come together to analyze the data and explore the possibilities. The implications extend far beyond the realm of astronomy. This potential discovery touches on numerous fields, from biology to philosophy and even theology. It invites us to reconsider the very nature of life itself. This finding has the potential to reshape our understanding of biology, philosophy, and even religion. It challenges us to think about the origins of life, the uniqueness of Earth, and the possibility of other sentient beings sharing the universe with us. It forces us to confront the possibility that life may be abundant throughout the universe. What forms might this life take? How might it communicate, think, and evolve? These questions push the boundaries of our imagination and scientific inquiry. Imagine a universe teeming with diverse life forms, each with its own unique history, culture, and technology. The potential for learning and exchange is staggering, offering new perspectives and insights into our own existence. This discovery opens the door to a reality that was once confined to the realm of science fiction. Stories of interstellar travel, alien encounters, and cosmic civilizations may soon move from fiction to fact. It's a reality where the possibilities are as limitless as the universe itself. The vast expanse of space holds countless secrets, waiting to be uncovered by the curious and the brave. This is a pivotal moment in human history. Just as the discovery of the New World reshaped our understanding of Earth, so too could this discovery redefine our place in the cosmos. It's a moment that calls on us to expand our perspective, to embrace the unknown, and to redefine our place in the grand tapestry of the cosmos. As we stand on the threshold of this new era, we are reminded of the boundless potential of human curiosity and the endless wonders that await us among the stars. The Fermi paradox. Are we truly alone? The potential discovery on Proxima B breathes new life into a long-standing cosmic mystery, the Fermi paradox. This paradox, named after the physicist Enrico Fermi, questions why, given the vast number of stars and potentially habitable planets in our galaxy, we have yet to find any evidence of extraterrestrial civilizations. This paradox highlights the apparent contradiction between the high probability of extraterrestrial intelligence existing and the lack of contact with such civilizations. Despite our advanced technology and extensive search efforts, the silence from the cosmos remains deafening. If the universe is vast and teeming with stars and planets as we believe it to be, then statistically, life should be abundant. With billions of stars in our galaxy alone, many of which have planets in the habitable zone, the odds seem in favor of life existing elsewhere. Some of this life should have evolved into intelligent civilizations capable of interstellar communication. So, where is everyone? This question has puzzled scientists and astronomers for decades, leading to numerous theories and speculations. The discovery of potential city lights on Proxima B, a star system relatively close to our own, adds a new layer of complexity to this paradox. Proxima B, orbiting the star Proxima Centauri, is one of the closest exoplanets to Earth, making it a prime candidate for the search for extraterrestrial life. If a civilization capable of producing such lights exists so close by, why haven't we encountered them before? This proximity raises questions about our methods of detection and the nature of these potential civilizations. Several theories attempt to explain the Fermi paradox. One possibility is that intelligent civilizations are rare and short-lived, often destroying themselves through technological advancements or environmental catastrophes before they can reach out to others. Perhaps intelligent civilizations tend to destroy themselves before reaching a level of technological advancement that allows for interstellar travel. This self-destruction could be due to war, resource depletion, or other catastrophic events. Or perhaps advanced civilizations choose to remain hidden from us, observing from the shadows. They might have reasons to avoid contact, such as fear of hostile encounters, or a policy of non-interference with less advanced civilizations. The Proxima B discovery, if confirmed, suggests that at least one civilization has overcome these hypothetical obstacles. It implies that intelligent life can endure and thrive, potentially offering us a glimpse into our own future possibilities. It offers a glimmer of hope that intelligent life in the universe might be more resilient and long-lasting than some theories suggest. As we continue to explore the cosmos, each new discovery brings us closer to answering the age-old question: are we truly alone in the universe? A technological leap, reaching for the impossible. The potential discovery on Proxima B has the power to ignite a technological revolution here on Earth. The very existence of a civilization capable of producing detectable artificial light across such vast distances would be a testament to technological prowess. This revelation could serve as a powerful motivator, inspiring scientists and engineers to push the boundaries of what's currently deemed possible. Imagine breakthroughs in propulsion systems allowing for faster-than-light travel. Picture advancements in energy production, harnessing the power of stars. Envision revolutionary communication technologies that can transmit data across interstellar distances. The pursuit of understanding and potentially contacting this alien civilization could unlock scientific and technological advancements previously thought to be science fiction. It could lead to breakthroughs in fields as diverse as material science, computer science, and even medicine. This discovery could be the catalyst for a new era of human ingenuity, one where we strive to bridge the gap between ourselves and the stars. It's a future where the seemingly impossible becomes possible.